Hello and welcome you all. Friends, we were solving our problems from JEE Advanced 2018. Before going any further, I would like to request every one of you to read the problems at least twice or thrice so that you can understand the problem pretty well. And number two, don't depend upon the formulae. Apply your logics and if needed, derive the formula, because I believe that only fools do physics by formulae and the wise people do it with their brain. So now, let us go to our next question from JEE Advanced 2018. Our question is, in the XY plane, the region Y greater than 0 has a uniform magnetic field B1 K cap, and the region Y less than 0 has another uniform magnetic field B2 K cap. A positively charged particle is projected from the origin along the positive Y axis with a speed V0 equals pi meters per second at t equal to 0 as shown in the figure. Neglect gravity in this problem. Let small t equals capital T be the time when the particle crosses the x-axis from below for the first time. If B2 equals 4B1, the average speed of the particle in meters per second along the x-axis in the time interval capital T is dash. This is a very interesting problem on motion of charged particles in uniform magnetic field, and the answer to this question is to be given in the numerical form with an accuracy of 2 decimal points. Before going further, please do press the subscribe button and don't forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications of all my future videos. Let us solve the question. We know that if a charged particle of mass m and of charge q moves in a uniform magnetic field of induction B with a velocity of V0 perpendicular to the magnetic field, then the particle follows a circular path whose radius is given by R equals mv divided by qb, and the time period of this circular motion is given by capital T equals 2 pi m divided by qb. Note, we can easily derive these relations. Since here the charged particle is moving perpendicular to the magnetic fields B1 vector and the B2 vector, therefore particle will go in circular paths in the two regions. Let capital R and small r be the radii of the circles in the two regions, then capital R equals m into V0 divided by qb1, and small r equals mv0 divided by 4 times of qb1. So the total distance traveled by the particle parallel to x-axis during the time 0 to capital T is given by S equals twice into capital R plus small r, or S equals 2 into mv0 divided by 4qb1 bracket starts 4 plus 1, which simplifies to give me S equals 5 by 2 mv0 divided by qb1. Equation 1. The time capital T taken by the particle to complete this distance is equal to half the time period for the upper portion and the time period for the lower portion, or capital T equals half bracket start 2 pi m divided by q b1 plus 2 pi m divided by 4 q b1 bracket closed, or capital T equals pi m divided by 4 q b1 bracket starts 4 plus 1, which simplifies to give me capital T equals 5 by 4 pi m divided by q b1, equation 2. The average speed v average during this time is given by v average equals total distance traveled by total time, or v average equals 5 by 2 into m v0 divided by q b1 whole divided by 5 by 4 into pi m divided by q b1 equals 2. So the average speed v average during this time is 2.00 meter per second. Please note, this is also a simple question from magnetic effects of current and can be done without much difficulties. Please make sure that you construct your x, y and z axis in such a fashion that they obey I cross of J equals K cap as per the right hand thumb rule. In case you have any difficulties, please write to me in the comment box and I will answer all your questions. Please don't forget to comment, like, share and subscribe this channel with your friends, and do visit us again for our next question. Till then, keep smiling.